on SmackDown on Fox.
You know, it's only appropriate that the game of games, the man who runs the place, Triple H, will kick off night one of the WWE Draft.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome WWE Hall of Famer, The Game, Triple H!
You know, Wade, Triple H was once involved in the famous 2004 WWE Draft, where he was drafted to SmackDown, but he never actually made it to the show. He was traded back to Raw later on in the week. So one of the most incredible draft moments involving this man.
A highly valuable commodity to get top superstars on your brand. Many twists and turns to come this evening.
Welcome to Friday Night SmackDown. And welcome to the 2023 WWE Draft. Now, before we get started, I just wanted to lay down some ground rules because everybody knows I'm a big stickler for rules. Every superstar on Raw, every superstar on SmackDown are subject to the possibility of transferring to another brand. 50% of the roster will be drafted tonight. The other 50% will be drafted this Monday on Raw.
Those are the superstars who are eligible to be drafted here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
Now, in addition to the Raw and SmackDown rosters, select superstars from NXT are also available to be drafted to either Raw or SmackDown. The post-draft rosters will officially go into effect on Monday, May 8th, right after Backlash. So it's time to shake things up. Time to make things a bit more exciting for each and every one of you. I have the first round four picks in my hand. So the question is, are you ready? Quote this, I said, are you ready? Then let's get on with the first pick of the 2023 WWE Draft. This first pick goes to SmackDown, and they select all three drafted as one. Paul Heyman, Solo Sikoa, and the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns, the Bloodline.
No surprises whatsoever. If you get number one pick, you choose this man, Roman Reigns. And if Solo Sikoa and Paul Heyman come with it too,
a
even
package
better.
Deal, 971 days and counting as the undisputed champion. Roman stays on the blue brand.
Now with Roman Reigns heading to SmackDown with the undisputed WWE Universal Championship, that means that the new World Heavyweight Champion will be exclusive to Monday Night Raw. Speaking of Raw, Raw's first pick tonight the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
Really no surprise here if you're running things over on the red brand of Monday Night Raw. Cody Rhodes, who has exploded on the scene since returning last year, and he faces Brock Lesnar a week from tomorrow at Backlash.
Well, Cody Rhodes might not exist 2 weeks from now, but for now, yes, I agree. Massive pick, Cody Rhodes. Huge numbers, huge clicks, a man who gets the world talking.
You're almost there. You're almost at the whoa moment. Go ahead and do it. Third pick. SmackDown selects the EST of WWE. The Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
Now this is a shocker because Belair, as Triple H mentioned, is the Raw Women's Champion, closing in on the longest reign ever, and now she comes to Friday Night SmackDown.
Nothing shocking about that, Cole. If you have the opportunity to bring in the EST to SmackDown, you take it, gold and all.
The next selection goes to Raw. The irrepressible, the one and the only, the man, Becky Lynch.
Becky Lynch will remain an anchor of Monday Night Raw. Tremendous draft pick for the former six-time women's champion.
That is huge for the red brand. I was kind of hoping we'd get the man over here on the blue brand. But no, no surprises whatsoever. Raw, what a keeper.
That concludes the first round. While the second round is being deliberated in the back, it is now my pleasure to introduce what many still consider to be the greatest tag team on the planet. They're challenging for the undisputed WWE Tag Team Championships tonight in our WrestleMania main event rematch. Jimmy and Jay, the Usos.
You know, Wade, I'm so excited about the draft tonight, I was told I'm making nicknames up. I call Triple H the game of games. He's the king of kings.
The game was singular, but I get it. It's an exciting night, and there's no surprises whatsoever for me in those first four picks. Four of the most huge names in the history of this industry, and they've all been taken in round one of the draft here on SmackDown.
The Usos would be eligible to be drafted Monday night.